glasses, we're going to see it. Normally I can go in the middle somewhere, and it's easy to videotape both sides. But from here, you can't go anywhere.
Thank you.
see the offensive side.
Who? They do?
Coaches.
Oh.
Some play baseball too?
Yeah, sometimes, yeah. He plays all the sports. He plays soccer, hockey, he loves things.
So the Woodstock baseball team is a very good team.
Yeah, he loves sports. And anything he plays. He's out of the park all day long. He likes running, you know, he runs a marathon and that.
the goals. They just get the past five teams, and the top are separated from the bottom five teams that we play in the
world. Will be the most playoff in the
world. So it's 50. This is 50.
Thank you.
my grandson, 66. I used to take my son. Now I watch my grandson.
It's nothing better, right?
I don't know what yesterday is.
And maybe, God willing, your great grandkids too.
A nice complex here.
It is, it's very nice.
Probably we should have two old Iranians. What structure a better call, you know? That's beautiful.
Are you from Woodstock too?
No, I live here.
You live here?
Okay. Yeah, my son is from originally from here. Well, then he went to work with Toyota and he got a house over there.
So this is perfect for you.
He's been there for 15 years. Well, I still with him. All my family, everybody. He took my son. You're from Cinco? You say you're from Cinco?
It's a town called Bradford.
Bradford, yeah, we don't know that. You have a casino there, right?
Nope.
No casino there.
No. Maybe Brantford you're talking about?
Brantford,
We're close to Barry. You know where Barry is? You know where Barry is?
Barry?
Barry.
Barry.
We're close to Newmarket, Barry?
Oh, yeah, you are from up there. Then.
Yeah, close to Lake Simcoe. Oh.
And your son playing here?
Yeah, my guy's number 8. Mm-hmm. He plays defense.
I haven't been up that way for a long time. My leg's sinking.
Yeah, exactly. It's a very close game. You guys are a little bit ahead.
No, it's
very close though.
Casino Rama. Yeah, she will open it.
My wife won't let me.
A lot of people go there. And we got too many casinos here in this town.
Well, my wife is saying they really built it up lately. They've got some new like restaurants there, some new hotels.
Yeah.
It's nice. Downtown, at least.
So, you're close downtown then?
We're staying in St. Catharines.
Yeah.
I think this is the only game in Niagara. The other games are Welland or St. Catharines.
Yeah, I think I'm in Welland. I'm going to play it this afternoon and tomorrow.
He thought he was gonna cover it, but he didn't. Yeah, they make mistakes too.
Yeah.
took my son, team, you know? And I took it to Bellary a few times. He played from Bellary all the way down to Windsor. He did a lot of travel with me.
Yeah.